barge docked and the NSF moved right on in, offloading the cargo into speedboats. Our undercover man, Harley Filben, should be somewhere out on the docks now.
Enough, pal. Don't think you know something about the lady I don't. My dad did tours out here. I heard that you can get inside. Depends. You get your man out, take back the statue, whatever. But I know the commander and I don't want to see him get hurt. Here's a picture so you don't make a mistake. You can trust me. I'll take your word. Here's the key to the front entrance. Commander's not much of a soldier. He'll surrender as soon as he sees you. I need him alive because he's my main contact at the NSF. If he's dead, I don't have much of a business. Thanks. How do you know so much about the commander? He's my main contact in the NSF. I need him alive and out on bail. UNATCO will probably keep him in custody. At least he has a chance if he's alive. I warned him, you know. I said right to his face, don't take weapons into the lake. That makes you as bad as UNATCO. Don't forget, it's the NSF that C4'd the statue in the first place. UNATCO's here to put the pieces back together. Ask me, I think the government did it. They want people to think the NSF are terrorists. Better get paid good for this. You with Philbin?
I get a cut for bringing him over.
Tell me what you know about the NSF operation.
I'm not that high level. The more elite troops, they're the ones that took over the ship and unloaded it into speedboats. I think we're supposed to be a diversion.
A ship?
That's all I know. The commander gave me a 10mm clip, a box of 30-06 ammo, and some crossbow darts, and said, keep your head down. Like I'm gonna take on your UNATCO troops. Want them? You can have the clip for 175, the 30-06 for 300, and the darts for 50. But if I was you, I'd avoid a head-on attack altogether and not even use the key Philbin got. I'd go in the statue from the back. Less security that way.
Give you 50 for the darts.
The commander's the whole reason my neighborhood turned into a war zone. Somebody should stick him full of these things like a roast pig. Sure you can't buy some ammo?
No thanks. Thank you. Remember, you said you wouldn't go in shooting.
A shame, isn't it? The French terrorist group Silhouette claims that France was wrong to give the U.S. the statue. We think they planned the bombing.
I got this one. I know I heard something.
Did they find the shipment?
Yeah, we got the whole supply. You can see the ship's lights crossing the bay.
Guess y'all were right. So why are we pulling out?
Mike's on the horn. Jojo wants a lead on the distribution network.
Yeah, we don't have enough men to protect what we've got.
That's what Jojo wants.
I wonder, how does a guy with a tattooed forehead get to be an NSF colonel? Pardon me, but back in Alabama, we wouldn't let a man who wears earrings plan a military operation.
I'd watch what I say about Jojo. He's got a temper.
He's a punk and he's gonna get us all killed.
The NSF is strong because it represents everyone's interests.
Yeah, yeah.
They found us.
Better have the right equipment, or you'll be sorry. I'll check back with you later. Welcome aboard, Agent. Thank you.
Gunther is being held behind this laser-triggered alarm. If you don't want to set off the alarm, you can either hack the control panel in the doorway or find a way around. My blueprint of the statue shows a few air shafts. This security setup is strictly amateur stuff. Keep an eye out for ways to bypass it. These old pre-millennial buildings are riddled with ventilation shafts and maintenance tunnels.